To change cable length during a project using interchangeable needles, you can slide your right needle out and just unscrew it. And then you can add a stopper to the end of this cable. Now you're going to attach this needle to another cable that you want it to switch to, and then add a stopper to the other end of this cable as well. So now I have my right needle all set up on my new cable with a stopper at the other end. So I can just start knitting across this row, and when I get to the end, I'll just remove this needle and add it to the other end of this cable, and all my stitches will be transferred over to this cable.